kick off against Glasgow Rangers at Hampden Park, Glasgow, for the big event of the Scottish football season, their own cup final. The Dons celebrate their 50th year in the game this season, so what better incentive than to win this all-important match against their traditional rivals. But make no mistake about it, Ibrox are in terrific form. Rangers goalie Niven helps to get the ball moving back towards the Aberdeen end. The ball goes over to John Prentice, who sends it on to Peyton. Alec Young challenges, but Peyton gets it over to Hubbard. Further upfield, John Prentice takes over and has a slam, and there it is! Rangers are one up within the first 7 minutes. Prentice gets his full share of his teammates' congratulations. Waddle neatly evades Shaw, who, soon hot on his heels, as Waddle takes it into the Dons' danger area. But all Waddle's efforts are brought to naught, as from his centre, a teammate takes a blinder and misses by a mile. Hubbard takes an Ibrox corner, but Martin saves and clears away to Hather. Yorston chases upfield. Goalie Niven dives as he shoots, and both the boys take a heavy tumble. Yorston's not seriously hurt, but Niven took a bad knock. He's out of the game for a time. As Niven, suffering from concussion, is led off, a substitute goalie is found in George Young, the Rangers' captain. With only 10 men, Rangers have to fight twice as hard against the Dons' pressure. But up near the goal mouth, George Young shows he's capable of stopping the best of them. After half-time, with the score still the same, Ibrox attack. They've got goalie Niven back, and with their full team again, Peyton leads a raid, but his shot goes wide. Heads it is down at the Rangers' end, and the ball goes backwards and forwards until Rangers get it moving. A crossfield pass from Prentice finds Waddle, and away he goes. Waddle shoots, but it's high, wide, and not so handsome. Rangers keep up the pressure, but Grierson and goalie Martin tangle. Martin wins and clears out of danger. Beefy young Tony Harris sends it across the field and gives the Rangers a few anxious moments round their goal mouth. Harris again. He sends one towards the Ibrox goal where there's plenty of action until a shot at the net gives goalie Niven the chance of clearing. But Aberdeen don't give him much chance to recover before they're back again. Hather to Harry Yorston, who gives a quick header to send it in to make it 1-1 within the last 10 minutes of the match. Aberdeen and Rangers will meet again.